first, they got Alan.
Startling home invasion turned murder today in Brooklyn.
And we thought, it happens. Could have been anybody.
Witnesses say that the local police were ordered to leave the scene of the crime by federal agents.
But when they came for Bob, we knew luck had nothing to do with it.
The killer reportedly vanished into thin air, leaving local officials baffled.
They're coming for us.
Inside sources have leaked information suggesting that at least two special forces operatives are missing.
They're hunting ghosts. One by one.
Defense agencies are on high alert as the manhunt for the mysterious killer continues.
Phantoms. They came when we were at our weakest.